Hey, what's up guys? It's Rob Balasabas. Welcome back to my channel. I'm really pumped for today's video because in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can live stream into a scheduled LinkedIn event. But before we do that, let's roll the intro.
My name is Rob Balasabas.
Hey. Very recently, Streamyard announced that they can now live stream into a scheduled LinkedIn event. Got me very excited, to be honest, because this is probably one of my biggest feature requests when it comes to LinkedIn Live. I've had access to LinkedIn Live for quite a while now, and the biggest thing that I found was that it's very hard to promote your LinkedIn Live because you couldn't schedule it ahead of time. Now, if you're watching this video and you don't have LinkedIn Live access granted for your personal profile or for your business page on LinkedIn, then you need to get that first. Now, I wanna make sure you do that first, so go check out this playlist that's gonna be popping up right here on the top right corner of the screen. Go watch that video. It's a complete guide on getting LinkedIn Live access, and so go watch that video, apply. If you've applied before and you've been rejected for LinkedIn Live access, that video is also going to be helpful because it has some advice on how to get access when you reapply again. Let's jump into my screen and let's dig into this new feature, and I'll show you how to set this all up using Streamyard and also using LinkedIn events. So welcome back to my screen. This is a really familiar screen. Again, I'm going to be talking about Streamyard. This is the tool that I use when I live stream into LinkedIn Live. So if you want to get started with Streamyard, two things: go and click the link down in the description to get started with Streamyard. It's an affiliate link, so I do appreciate you using that link to support this channel. And also click this video that pops up on the top right of your screen right now. It is a video that I created on how to get started with Streamyard. Literally will walk you step by step through that whole process. All right, so let's start here. This is my scheduled LinkedIn event: how to grow a small YouTube channel quickly with Daniel Batal, Brian G. Johnson, and Andrew Kahn. So this is happening a couple days from now, and so I've scheduled this event inside of LinkedIn. Now, if you wanna learn how to create a LinkedIn event, I will be sharing a separate tutorial video on how to do that in a future time. But for now, I just wanted to show you the scheduled LinkedIn event right here. All right, so now that you know the LinkedIn event that we're gonna be live streaming into, let me show you how to set up the Streamyard side of things so that you can actually connect Streamyard to that LinkedIn Live event. So we're starting here on the Streamyard dashboard. When you log in, this is where you land, the broadcast dashboard. You'll see all my scheduled broadcasts here. I've actually already scheduled the live stream for that same LinkedIn Live event into other channels. So it's actually right here in this event right here. So I'm gonna actually edit this so you can see it really quickly and just have a quick look at all the different destinations that are available. So I'm going live inside of the TubeBuddy Facebook page, my Facebook group, my YouTube Live, my personal YouTube channel, and also the TubeBuddy Twitter feed right here. So it's already scheduled. The only one that is not scheduled yet is the LinkedIn event. And I wanted to save scheduling the LinkedIn event right now so that I can record it and share it with you and how to do that. So now let's do that, all right? So now you know the LinkedIn event, you know the scheduled event inside of Streamyard, and now I'm gonna show you how to connect your LinkedIn Live to that LinkedIn event. So let's do that now. All right, so where I want you to go is destination, and you're gonna add a new destination. So even if you have LinkedIn Live connected to your personal or your business profile on LinkedIn, you still need to add a new destination. So click on that, and there it is. There is a new button right here that says LinkedIn Event. It was so cool to see when I logged into my Streamyard account this morning. So here we go, I'm gonna click on LinkedIn Event. There's gonna be a pop-up here, and it is basically just telling you that this is only available for people that have access to LinkedIn Live already. And so go ahead and click on Connect LinkedIn. It's now gonna ask you to sign into your LinkedIn account. So I'm gonna click on Sign In. Now the next step is you're gonna need to paste the URL for your LinkedIn event into this screen. So let me grab that link. That link is just this one right here. So when you're in the event, just grab the link that's on the top. It should be linkedin.com/events/the, you know, the slug for that event URL. So I'm just gonna go and copy that right now and then paste that into this field right here and then click on submit. Now it's gonna ask you for the name of the event. This name is just for you for tracking the different live streams that you have inside of your Streamyard account. This doesn't show up anywhere publicly, so I'm just going to name this LinkedIn Live with Daniel, Brian, and Andrew. All right, and then just click on Submit. And now it's going to ask you, is this event organized by your page? So you can either click Stream from Page or Stream from Profile. Now, I don't have LinkedIn Live access for the TubeBuddy account, and this LinkedIn event was actually organized as my personal profile. So I'm going to click on Stream from Profile, meaning my personal profile. All right, so now that LinkedIn event is a destination on my account. So if I go back to destinations, I can double check that. And you can see right here that that is a destination right here. LinkedIn Live with Daniel, Brian, and Andrew. And that is all connected. So now all I need to do is go to broadcasts again. And I'm going to go into the scheduled live stream that I've already set up. So I'm going to go ahead and edit that. And now from here, you can see that LinkedIn Live with Daniel, Brian, and Andrew is an option for me as a channel to broadcast to. So I'm just going to go ahead and click that. And that adds it as a fifth destination for this particular live stream. So now it pulls the title. It also pulls the description, which is going to be the same as the other streams that I'm doing on YouTube or Facebook as well. You'll also notice that the scheduled time is also already set as the same as the other live streams that I'm doing for this session on YouTube and Facebook and Periscope as well. So it's all set. It's right there for a couple days from now, same time. It's already all set. So I'm just going to go ahead and click Save Changes. All right. So when the day comes, I'm going to go and enter the broadcast studio right here. I'm going to give StreamYard access to my camera and my microphone and then enter the broadcast studio. And then when I'm ready, I'm going to go ahead and click on Go Live, the blue button on the top right, and that will send me live inside of all of these channels, including the LinkedIn event that we just connected to StreamYard right now. Now go watch this next video where I share 5 mistakes that people make all the time on LinkedIn. Hopefully you avoid these mistakes. Or this other video that YouTube feels like you'd be interested in. And make sure you subscribe, leave a comment down below, let me know if you have any other questions, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.